Okay, you guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a pattern. We're going to use 60 beads. You continue like that, like I said, doing the same thing over and over again until you finish your bracelet. I have a little bit more over here. It looks like that. You can see actually the pattern right there. I think it looks very cool. So I hope you guys like it. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.